We have a warning tonight for anyone who likes to eat sushi. If the restaurant is serving white tuna or white maguro, you might want to ask about what you're really being served. We've gotten complaints from two people who recently got sick after ordering white tuna. They later found out it was actually escolar, which is also known as walu, which can cause you to get a sore stomach and diarrhea. It's something the health department's investigated before and could be looking into again. We wanted to know, what can you do as a customer? Manolo Morales got some answers. Manolo.
Marissa, there are no laws against serving escolar or walu, but there are rules about making sure restaurants and other businesses label the fish properly so customers know what they're getting. Pallets of escolar are brought into the Honolulu fish auction every day. There is a market for it here in Hawaii as well as the mainland. The deepwater fish is very oily and has a waxy flesh, which can make it hard to digest.
Anybody that works with this fish knows that if you eat too much of it, then you may have the problem of digestive problems.
Problems like stomach cramps and diarrhea. That's exactly what happened to some sushi diners on Oahu who ordered white tuna and later found out it was escolar. Sushi chef Steve Shibutani does not serve it, but he tells us there is a demand for it, especially from mainland visitors who ask for white tuna.
Why do they ask for it?
I guess it tastes good, so I mean, it's almost like alternative toro, I guess. Real fatty, you know, even though it's white, you know, it's just, I guess, it's real rich in the mouth, and, you know, a lot of people like the richness, yeah.
Would you order white tuna?
No, because I know that there is no such thing as a white tuna. Okay. I mean, species-wise.
Yeah. Escolar is banned in Japan and Italy. Some mainland states have tried to ban it. KHON2 reported that escolar was being sold as butterfish years ago. Shortly after, a local lawmaker tried to ban it too. He then stepped back and tried to pass a law to make sure that it's labeled properly, but it never advanced.
We got calls from people who have gotten sick at a couple of restaurants that they ate the walu at. And then we verified it with the emergency room that they went through.
The State Department of Health tells me that it has gone after establishments that have sold escolar as butterfish, but it has not received any complaints about it being sold as white tuna.
We've learned that the health department will find a business that mislabels any type of fish, but I was told officials will work with the business owner to correct the problem first. DOH recommends that anyone who eats walu or escolar has less than 6 ounces to avoid the ill effects, but experts say tolerance levels may vary. So if you feel that you've been served fish that has been mislabeled, especially escolar or walu, the health department wants you to report it so it can investigate. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.